15 restless riders, 3 conductors, 25 sacks of mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out of Kankakee, rolls along past houses, farms and fields, passing towns that have no name and freight yards, full of old grain and the graveyards of the rusted automobile.